Look, it's a problem for the country. It's not a problem for South Africa. It's not a problem for white South Africans, black South Africans. If this economy fails, the whole country fails.
It's now net na 10 op die dag wat se wat 8000 mense oprit na Kaapstad deelgeneem van die sogenaamde People's March teen president Zuma. Ek is nou hier in Muizenberg, waar se wat 1000 mense langs die strate hande staan en vashou en 'n menslike ketting probeer vorm tot in die stad.
Ek is van die minder beleers en ek bly hier in Muizenberg. En dit is net genoeg is genoeg. Ons land word heeltemal gehou teen ransom met Jacob Zuma se ANC. Ek sal baie graag die ou ANC wat terug hê.
I see this as a build up to a crescendo that must result in our people gaining the right to elect a government that will do their will and that will not impose itself on the people.